to have gone out, being behind that Toro Rosso, having to make the space, knowing that you've got a superior pace to Max Verstappen. This is then Lewis Hamilton's pole lap. It's amazing when you go over the top of the hill in Massa into Massa now at 180 odd miles an hour. Plenty of oversteer through the exit, the back end hanging out through the exit of Casino Square. Watching him crank the steering in. Oh, I think he's got to look nice early. Does he use the pavement? Just the very beginning of it there. The wide turn in to 48. Seventh gear for a rare moment through the tunnel. Oh, that was actually a touch close to the barriers there. Bounced a little wider than he ideally wanted. That was spot on. Picked up the throttle so early. Now he starts glancing across those curbs more as well. Made the front of the car jump a little bit, but he still carried momentum with it. Effectively over the line.